My name is Zoe Glass. I'm originally from Marin County, California, and I just got my degree in wildlife biology from the University of Montana. One of the most spectacular things about UM is the fact that we're not too big. So if you want to meet your professors, you really can. And I've noticed with a lot of other schools and things like that, you have this great kind of conceptual background of this is what we're doing and this is why we do it. But here you actually go in the field and do it.
The number of bottles.
I mean, UM has everything a wildlife major could ever want because you still get to do all the things you love and remind yourself why you love these things and why you want to protect these things while actively doing it.
My name's George Gaines. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I've been in Missoula for 2 years and I study forest resource management in the College of Forestry and Conservation at UM. UM is really unique in that we, as part of our core courses, we really spend a lot of time in the field. I think I had no idea what the term forestry entailed until I got here and began to get into my CFC coursework.
My name is Megan Nasto, and I grew up in the Bay Area of California, just outside of San Francisco. I'm a master's student here at the University of Montana. I study interactions between the atmosphere, the soil, and the biological component, like plants and microorganisms. I really value being a student at the University of Montana, specifically within the College of Forestry, because it gave me the opportunity to work with Dr. Corey Cleveland, and he really is a premier scientist. He's the top of his field of biogeochemistry and ecosystem ecology. So the experience he has given me and will continue to give me will be invaluable, and I think will ensure my success.